Hello and welcome to Ekageka ATNC. Going to be doing another rehousing today, doing my E Murinus, as you can see there. I think it's getting a bit large for this enclosure. Not too big yet, but bigger than it should be. I haven't done a rehouse for a long time, but I thought I'd just record it. Yeah.
Your son's
here? Okay, I'm just rehousing a tarantula.
Pardon?
I'm rehousing a tarantula.
Oh. Don't unhouse him.
I'm rehousing him.
I know.
Sorry about that. Oh, this is nice webbing. Looking pretty. Hanging quite nicely. I'm not getting it easy. Just let them go at their own pace. Hopefully, they're female. Oh, this is for a lovely rehousing. Nice and easy. Well, Not sure it's easy because. Here you go. Here you go. There you go. It's safe and sound. Taking in closer. Lovely, lovely. Love the markings. Sure. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Anyway, thank you for watching this rehousing video of the E Murinus. Weka Gecko ATNC. Now that's a nice, easy rehouse. That's how rehousing should be. No stress on the tarantula. Alright, thank you. Please like and subscribe to Weka Gecko ATNC. Thank you. Bye bye.